I am the light of the world. He who follows me will not walk in darkness, but have the light of life. The light of life. Life, life, life. Their thoughts were to kill and destroy this woman. She had committed sin. Someone saw her commit a sin. Jesus knew there was not much that could be said to people who love to be right. So he waited. Said, the sinless of you cast the first stone on her. When they felt ashamed, one by one they left. I am the light of the world. He who follows me will not walk in darkness, but have the light of life. Have the light of life. Life, 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 life. Have the light of life. Life, 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 life. Have the light. Woman, where are those accusers of yours? Has no one condemned you to death? She said, no one, Lord. Well, neither do I condemn you, woman. Go and sin no more. Go and sin no more. Follows me will not walk in darkness, but have the light of life. The light of life. Life, 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 life. Have the light of life. Life, life, life. Come that you might have life, life to the full, life to the full. You search the scriptures, for in them you think you have eternal life, but you won't come to me. Come to me for life, 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 life. You must come to me for life, 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 life. You must come to me. I am the life. He who comes to me will not ever hunger, and believing in to me will not ever thirst for life, 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 have bread. Thirsty heart was drinking in the words of God in the flesh. Martha was busy with many things. She thought someone should do. Her heart was filled with good ideas for giving food away. But it came down, down, came crashing down, the things that were familiar. Came down, down, came crashing down, the things she thought she could do. There is only one thing that's needful, one thing you'll never lose, and that's Jesus himself. What Jesus can do, not you. Things have always been done this way. When someone comes to your house, you give them food, you entertain, and you make them feel at home. The temple of God came walking in and sat down building, and God inside began to speak the very words of life. And it came down, down, came crashing down, the things that were familiar. Down, down, came crashing down, the things she thought she could do. There's only one thing that's needful, one thing you'll never lose, and that's Jesus himself. What Jesus can do, not you. Martha was distracted by all the serving that had to be done. So she came to Jesus feeling hurt and alone. Don't you care that Mary won't help? Martha, Martha, you are anxious and troubled about many things. But Mary has chosen that one needful part, which won't be taken away. And it came down, down, came crashing down. The things that were familiar came down, down, came crashing down. The things she thought she could do. There's only one thing that's needful. Jesus himself. But Jesus can do, not you. But Jesus can do, not you. Temple of God came walking in and sat down in the building, and God inside began to speak the very words of life. Let the peace of God rule in your hearts, to which you also were called in one body. And be let the word of Christ dwell in you richly, in all wisdom, in teaching and exhorting. Exhorting yourselves in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing with grace in your hearts, in your hearts to the Lord. Singing with grace in your hearts, in your hearts to the Lord. Let the peace of God rule in your hearts, to which you also were called in one body. And be thankful. Yes, be thankful. and would give thanks to the Lord for His goodness, for His wonderful works to the children of men. For He satisfies the longing soul and fills the hungry soul with goodness. Let them understand. Let them understand. Give thanks. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. Oh, give thanks. Oh, give thanks for His mercy. Let them understand. Give thanks. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. Oh, give thanks. Give thanks for His mercy. The children of men. Let them sacrifice sacrifices of thanksgiving and declare His works with rejoicing. Let them understand. Let them understand.
Lord, for He is good. Oh, give thanks. Give
give thanks, for his mercy endures forever. Do good and lend, causing no one to despair, and your reward will be much, and you will be sons of the Most High, for He is kind to the unthankful and evil. Therefore be merciful, even as your Father is merciful. Therefore show kindness, even as your Father shows kindness. For out of the abundance of the heart of a man speaks the mouth of him. Love your enemies, do good and lend, causing no one to despair, and your reward will be much, and you will be sons of the Most High, for He is kind. Unthankful and evil. Therefore be merciful, even as your Father is merciful. Therefore show kindness, even as your Father shows kindness. For out of the abundance of the heart of a man speaks the mouth of him. Watchful then, in every time, begging that you be counted worthy to escape. All these things be about to occur. All these things be about to occur. All these things be about to occur. And to stand before the Son of Man, to stand before Him. All these things being about to occur. 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 Be watchful then, in every time, begging that you be counted worthy to escape all these things being about to occur. Father, glorify your name, we pray, as you have done, as you will do. Father, glorify your name, we pray, as you have done, as you will do. Arise and plead your cause, O God. Arise and plead your own cause. Be exalted in your own power. So will we sing and praise your name. Praise your name. And praise your name. Not by might, nor by power, but by your Spirit, O God. Not by might, nor by power, but by your Spirit, O God. Arise and plead your cause, O God. Arise and plead your own cause. Be exalted in your own power. So will we sing and praise your name, praise your name, praise your name. You do not live in temples made with hands, nor are you served by the hands of. You do not live in temples made with hands, as if you needed anything. Arise and plead your cause, O God. Arise and plead your own cause. Exalted in your own power, so will we sing and praise your name, and praise your name. You inhabit the praises of your people. You have come to live in us. You inhabit the praises of your people. You have come to live in us. Arise and plead your cause, O God. Arise and your own cause. Be exalted in your own power. So will we sing and praise your name, and praise your name, praise your name, praise your name. There is no other name besides the name of Jesus, by which men must be saved. There is no other name besides the name of Jesus, by which men must be saved. Arise and plead your cause, O God. Arise and plead your own cause. Be exalted in your own strength. So will we sing and praise your name. Praise your name. Praise your name. We'll praise your name. Praise the name of one.
First,
praise your name. Praise your name.
Praise your name.
Jesus. Praise your name, Jesus. We'll praise. Let us not grow weary while doing good, for in due season we shall reap, if we do not lose heart, if we do not lose heart, if we do not lose heart. Don't forfeit your heart, no matter what life may bring. Though defeat may seem near, though the outcome's not clear, no matter what others say, no matter how long it's been, you must not lose your heart. You must know God will be true. You must hold on to God's love. Let us not grow weary while doing good, for in due season we shall reap. If we do not lose heart, if we do not lose heart, if we do not lose heart. Don't forfeit your heart, no matter what life may bring. Though defeat may seem near, though the outcome's not clear, no matter what others say, no matter how long it's been, you must not lose your heart. You must know God will be true. You must hold on to God's love for you. You must not lose your heart. You must know God will be true. must hold on to God's love for you. All you really have is God's love for you.
Substance is Christ.
living man, he shall praise you as I do this day. For you have cast all my sins behind your back. For you have cast all my sins behind your back. Therefore I will sing my songs with stringed instruments all the days of my life in the house of the Lord. For you have cast all my sins behind your back. Cast all my sins behind your back. Living man, he shall praise you. As I do this day. His friends, greater love has no one than this, that a man lay down his life for his friends. This is love, not that we loved God, but that he loved us and sent his son, but that he sent his son to die for our sins. This is love. This is love. God demonstrates his own love toward us. While we were still sinners, Christ died for us. God demonstrates his own love toward us. While we were still sinners, Christ died for us. This is love, not that he loved God, but that he loved us. First loved us. If God so loved us, we should love each other. We love him because he first loved us. If God so loved us, we should love each other. This is love, not that we loved God, but that he loved us. Sent his son, but that he sent his son to die for our sins. This is love. This is love. God is love, and he who abides in love abides in God, God in him. God is love, and he who abides in love abides in God, and God in him. This is love, not that we love God, but that he loved us and sent his Son, but that he sent his Son to die for our sins. This is love. This is lay down his life for his friends. Greater love has no one than this, that a man lay down his life for his friends. This is love, not that we love God, but that he loved us and sent his Son, but that Son to die for our sins, but that he raised his Son from the dead, and thereby raised us from the dead. And we know that the Son of God has come and has given to us an understanding that we might know the true. We are in the true one, in the Son of Him, in His Son, Jesus Christ. This is the true God. This is life everlasting. This is eternal life, that they may know You, the only true God, and Jesus Christ. And we know that the Son of God is come and has given to us an understanding that we might know the true one, and we are in the true. Son of Him, in His Son, Jesus Christ. This is the true God. This is life everlasting. This is eternal life, that they may know You, the only true God, and Jesus Christ, whom You sent. Where else could we go? You have the words of life. Apart from You, we can do nothing. In You, all things live and move. have there be. Burden shall be taken away from your shoulder. This yoke from your neck will be taken away, and the yoke will be destroyed because of the anointing oil. The yoke of the anointing oil, the yoke will be destroyed because of the anointing oil. There shall come forth a rod from the stem of Jesse, and a branch shall grow out of his and the Spirit of the Lord shall rest upon him. The Spirit of wisdom and understanding, the Spirit of counsel and of might, the Spirit of knowledge the Lord, and the yoke will be destroyed because of the anointing oil, and the yoke will be destroyed because of the anointing oil. Oh Lord, pour out the anointing oil. Oh Lord, anointing oil, and the yoke will be destroyed because of the anointing oil, and the yoke will be destroyed because of the of counsel and of might, Spirit of knowledge, of the fear of the Lord, and the yoke will be destroyed because of the anointing oil, and the yoke will be destroyed because of the anointing oil. Pour out, pour out your anointing oil, Father, pour out, pour out your Spirit on all flesh. I am saved, not of me, I cannot boast. I'm crucified with him, I no longer live, but Christ in me, Christ.